soldier guys. Stop yakking. Jeez, calm
down.
Tell him to shut up now. You heard that, right?
Yeah, yeah. You know where to find me. Later.
Idiot.
Questioning the boss again? You've done nothing but whine since we got busted out.
Yeah, Joker sends his girlfriend down and tells us to guard the tunnel.
Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
Jeez!
this up.
Stop! Stop, Batman, please! You've got to help my babies!
I'm really not interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help!
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you.
Help me!
Harley!
Ah!
You have to help me.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck. I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot!
And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Oh, good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we?
always thought there was a spark between us. Well, now there is. I know, dear shot. Come and get me, Babs. I double dare ya. Why don't you just go get a gun and shoot the stupid bat?
Evaluation 1. Patient name is Victor Zaz. Diagnosed clinically insane after the murder of at least 20 women in the Gotham area. Hello, Victor. I'm Dr. Cassidy.
Patient pacification system deactivated.
back on.
Both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
Him back there? What was that thing you did?
No idea. He saved our lives. That's all I need to know.
Taped patient evaluation 5. Victor is not responding well to treatment. Victor, yesterday we spoke about the people you killed.
The zombies.
They are all people, Victor.
They are zombies. Continuously shuffling through the
you mean kill them? The police. each had her throat slit and was left posed.
They were all lucky to be chosen to receive my gift.
I doubt they would agree with you.
Really? How about you?
Mr. J is right. You're a stupid mistake with the movement of me and you.
Remember, you forgot to buy your cat food. Again?
How do you know
as
where
I sit down on your favorite red chair, cat on lap, just waiting for something to happen? I can make it happen, Sarah. I am your salvation.
Patient's name is Victor Saz. For the record, the patient has transferred from Dr. Cassidy, who is on leave after the incident last week. Hello, Victor. Please, take a seat. Guard, you can leave us.
Sorry, Captain. Warden's orders. I can't leave you alone with him.
I understand. Hello, Victor.
Here he comes, Mr. J!
Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get him!